So good news, you can now create a task in Teams via a chat using a chat message. So here I've been asked to update a guide and I want to carefully select which message I use as a task. So I'm going to hover over the message and use the more options, go down to more actions and create a task. So that'll open up the task window. So you want to give it a title, so hub guide update for this. And you could put saved in marketing team, so any notes that you might need. You can select a due date. You can set an importance for this, so low, normal, or high. And you can also set reminders, so if you want it to remind you on the morning of that task, you can do that too. And then you'll hit send. And that will send that both to your Outlook and your Microsoft To Do. So if you've watched the previous video on how to use Microsoft To Do, you'll know that both of those connect. So we'll hit close there. So if we head over to Outlook first, there is the task sat there and it's currently selected. So you can see here, this is the message that we created the task from. These are the notes that I added and that's obviously the title of it there. If we go back into Teams, and we go into more added apps here for me and task by planner and to do. Under your tasks on the left, that's where it will sit. So you can see hub guide update, high priority there, when it's due. And if we click in here, here's the original message that I used to create the task and here are the notes. And you can also edit the task, so you can set progress to completed, you can change the priority, change the due date, you can move it into a specific folder. So if you wanted to move it into a specific task list, such as the marketing task list, then you can do that as well. So it's as simple as that.